This is gonna be about flow. Just gonna say a few things about flow. One thing you need to do to get flow happen to you is be involved in an exercise. Embodiment of an activity that is aerobic centric. That's what I'm doing right now. It's just a run. Okay? Now here's what else you need to do. You need to think deeply as well when you run. You come to a point when you're suffering, like me, becomes uncomfortable. That's a good place to be. That's one indicator to understand if you're coming into your zone when you're way into flow. If you have a heart rate monitor, you check your watch, it tells you that too. I'm looking at my watch and it says 170. So 170 is a pain threshold for me. So think about getting to the zone. It starts with just simple exercise. This is one thing that you want to try.